At BGN, every child is precious to us, and that means that we want the very, very best for every single child that's in school. And that means in every possible aspect of their life. Obviously, we are a school, so that also includes highest possible academic expectations. And it also means that we want our children to get into the proper universities that they want to go to, and that they may well include Russell Group universities and Oxford and Cambridge and those sorts of places. But it's very important that we know all of our children and we help them to get to where they want to be. We're a small sixth form, and I suppose our unique selling point is that we have a wonderful interaction between our form tutors and our sixth formers and their teachers, so we really know the individual and can help them make progress and be the person that they want to be.
Very smartly dressed as well. They want to do their very best, so when I go into the LRC they're very focused on their work most of the time, and they work very well with each other, and they interact really politely and respectfully with staff, and they make it quite a friendly place to be.
And certainly the service that the students give to the school has grown over the years as well, and that sense of responsibility. I think the sixth form have always been a part of the school, but the sense that they have their responsibility to the rest of the school is really strong now. Obviously helped by numbers, but also by their general attitude towards the rest of the community.
Lots of opportunities at BGN for students to develop their faith, to think and explore what their faith means to them, and to experience what faith in action really means.
I think the thing that sets this school aside from so many other schools is the ethos that you have, that is felt so kind of tangible around the school. Kind of everyone is friends with everyone.
What makes BGN stand out as a school is there's a good family community. So everyone knows everyone. You know, the staff, the pupils all get on really well with each other, and there's a good family spirit in the school, which is lovely.
They really are still very good at BGN. Excellent.